darn one. It's called The Last Train from Avignon. I sit at the edge of darkness on the last train from Avignon. The ghosts come out to play with my mind. Disembodied voices, tangled in vines and veins, chanting their shrill incantations, hanging from broken branches in my heart. They snake through my spirit, lacerating my soul with rusty spears and arrows, pillaged from yesterday's ill-fated battles. Inside this speeding metal cocoon, I am lashed to the cross of frailty, with barbed wire words and sordid past deeds. I have seen the blood of lovers running rampant over broken hearts. I have seen the scarred aftermath of love's most treacherous wars. And more of these atrocities will be perpetrated in the name of the dark angel turned ghostly sitting beside me tonight. Scarred black lips of night whisper my name in a babble of muted incoherence. The dark angel that knows no mercy takes my hand and leads me away from everything I ever held dear but never held near. From everything I've ever known on the last train.